In today's HoopTech how-to, I'll show you how to frame up the back and sides of caps using HoopTech's compact back of cap clamp. We'll frame up an unstructured cap, structured cap, and a knit cap, otherwise known as a beanie. You guys know we like to make things as easy as possible. With this frame, we really outdid ourselves. Depending on what kind of machine you have, this may or may not work with your current framing gauge. This means that in some cases, you may need our T-bar framing gauge, but if you already have our Gen 2 cap frame, you already have it anyway. If you don't have the Gen 2, you should really get it. To begin, I am going to set the frame on the gauge. Tilt the frame forward, and once the tabs go through the slot, you'll set it down. We have two different sizes depending on how large of a sew field you need. These clips here will help hold the backing down. I use the 4.5 by 11 pre-cut. Then I open up the back of my cap. Coming from the right side, I slide it onto the frame. If you go from the front, it can be awkward and more difficult. These two small points help you see where the center line is. Press the frame down to make sure it's right where you want it and close. Once the frame is closed, you can pull at the fabric a little if there are wrinkles. Now that my cap is framed up, I can walk over to my machine and click it on the driver. It's that easy! If you want to sew on the side of the cap, you simply rotate the cap to either side and slide it in. For a structured cap, pull your sweatband out and slide the cap in from the right side. If you want to do a knit cap, you set your frame up with your backing and slide it in the frame. You don't have to fill the frame up all the way. While this clamp was designed to be used for the back and sides of caps, our customers have found many creative uses. Thanks for watching this HoopTech how-to. Follow us on Facebook and Instagram for more.